private school principals will have to master the required training skills to train the teachers. They need to identify the core issues in the school and develop training modules to tackle each issue. The training objectives must map with the overall objectives of the school. Principals could also have a strategic plan regarding where they need to bring an expert to train the teachers. Private school principals could make necessary arrangements to store the teaching materials available online so that students can learn the teaching materials from home. Students who are absent must be able to access the teaching materials online from their home. What strategy you would follow to make this possible? Don't worry. Click the link given in the description. We have given a suggestion to handle this issue. Private school principals will have to take efforts to make the schools run in an autopilot mode. Principals in this stage must keep themselves updated with the changing educational policies regarding the syllabus, academic calendar, assessment policies in the upcoming academic year. Academic year 2020-21 is going to be short. Private school principals must prepare an academic calendar which balances both scholastic and co-scholastic activities in each month. Apart from co-scholastic and scholastic activity plans, principals should also have a separate plan to balance the emotions of students and teachers whenever required during the academic year. Think about the challenges and have some plans for each challenge to convert them as an opportunity. Schools which need external support in any of these areas could contact Ispreet Academy.